Hello my friends, today I want to show you how to make pesto, the holy grail of Italian dressings. We will need 50 grams of fresh basil, possibly catching the smaller newborn leaves, 60 grams of Ligurian extra virgin olive oil, 90 grams of Parmesan cheese, 30 grams of pecorino, 2 cloves of garlic, 15 grams of pine nuts, and a pinch of coarse salt. The traditional recipe requests this wonderful tool, the mortar, because the marble it is made of has a perfect temperature retention without altering the flavor at all. Now, put the salt in there and finely cut garlic. This way will be much faster. For the mortar, begin with a circular movement because you're meant not to crush things but to grind them. See the cream that has formed here? Good. Now we put pine nuts in there. Its essential oil and fat will prevent the basil from becoming dark and oxidized. Gently pour the leaves in the mortar, but not everything at once. Look at the cream that's forming there. So amazing. We are halfway there. Be patient and grind the remaining basil. It's time for the cheese. Grab your Parmesan and pecorino and put them in our mix. Grind until it has a smooth texture. Grab the oil and slowly pour it in our pesto. Be gentle with it. We want to achieve a smooth cream without oversaturating the oil. It must be all perfectly mixed together with no excess liquid. Look at what we achieved here. Perfect pesto, so rich in flavor and perfume. So romantic that you could use it as a cologne for that first date with your crush. If you're really mad enough to do this, please let me know in the comments. I'm super curious. We made pesto. Ain't you proud of that? If you're not satisfied enough, please continue to watch this video as we are going to make Trofie. Boil some water, add salt to it, and throw pasta. You just have to wait for it to rise and float. It's the best signal to understand if it's ready. Taste to be sure and drain it in a bowl. Keep the pasta water as we are going to use it right now. Now that pasta is ready, it's time to drain it. Let's drain it in this bowl, and it's time for pesto. Absolutely, this won't be creamy enough, but we are going to use pasta water for this. I'm in love. Right now, I'm in love. This is pure ASMR. Now, it's time for the plating. And that's how to make pesto, Italian style. Thanks for watching. I hope you loved this recipe brought to you by Berto's Kitchen. And if you did, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you next week.